Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to see a interesting video. That is, we are going to see how to reuse your old glass bangles into a super duper DIY. And don't throw any old bangles if you have in your home, because you can convert it into a super duper DIY. And for this DIY, you will need 6 to 7 bangles and stick one after another with Fevicol, and you can even stick with a tape. And after sticking, take the woolen thread and take at the length of 1 meter, and take both the ends of the thread and again take the 2 ends. So you will find 4 strips. And we have taken woolen thread to cover the bangle. And in this, you can even take silk thread to cover the bangles. But woolen thread is somewhat cost reduced than the silk thread. And in this, you can take any color thread as per your wish. And cover the bangle the same way that is shown in the video. And after covering, our bangle looks like this. And now we are going to decorate our bangle with our decorative essentials. And today I am decorating with the pearls. And after sticking the pearls, our bangle looks like this. And our party wear bangles is ready. Our first DIY is finished. And let's go to the second DIY. And for this DIY, take the same bangle and we are going to cover the end. And you can cover the end with the paper or cardboard and apply the gum to stick the paper. And after sticking the paper, you can put any essentials or stuffs you have, and you can use it as an organizer. And let's go to the third DIY. For this DIY, you will need the 3 bangles and cover the thread and stick all the bangles. And now our easy DIY pen stand is ready. And our DIY is finished. And let's go to the fourth DIY. For this DIY, you will need 8 to 9 bangles. And now we are going to need the wall hanger. And you can take glue gun or Fevistick to stick the bangles. In the first line, I have kept 1 bangle, and in the second line, I have kept the 2 bangles, and in the third line, the same way, I am keeping 3 bangles. And make sure that all the bangles are in the same line. And you can use this as home decor also. And in this, I'm sticking the 4th line, the 4 bangles. And now after sticking, take a bangle and take a thread and stick the thread in the off of the bangle. In the same way I have done for the 3 bangles. And now I am taking an old wedding card cutout and drawn a heart. And I'm cutting the shape. And now I'm sticking the heart with the thread. And do the same thing to all the bangles. And now I'm taking the bangle and a thread. And now I am tying a knot to the bangle. And the other end I have tied to the upper bangle. The same way I have tied the three bangles to the upper three bangles. And our super duper home decor is ready. And hope you like the video and thanks for watching. And like this video and share it with your friends.